Hi guys, welcome. My name is Jamie, also known as the lovely Jamie. I am, well, I'm gonna do a Christmas look. I'm gonna try. I had some ideas and I got a makeup cart, guys. I'm all over the place right now, my brain, but I got a makeup cart because my vanity wasn't cutting it anymore. So I got a cart, like what you would see probably at a hairdresser. And I put all my makeup in there instead, and it's great. But I was digging through my makeup cart and going through eyeshadow and eyeliner, and the look that I originally wanted to do for my Christmas look, I can't do anymore. We're kind of winging it. I'm going a different direction than what I originally planned. So we'll see how it turns out. Let's get into it. I've already done my eyebrows. I've been using both the Benefit Micro Brow Microfilling Pen and the Precisely My Brow Pencil. And then I always use the clear 24 hour setting gel. I also primed my face and my under eyes with Smashbox. I used a Smashbox, I think it's Photo Finish Foundation Primer and Photo Finish Hydrating Under Eye Primer. On my face. I'm gonna prime my eyes right now. This is more like a creamy eyeshadow, so we'll see how this works. I'm just gonna put a little bit of this on as like a base because I don't really know what I'm doing. This could be great, this could be terrible. Okay, I am going to use, I just got this, I'm going to use some colors from the Naked Honey. Yep, Naked Honey Palette by Urban Decay. I'm going to try to take the color Sweet to try to lighten my eyes maybe a little bit because this base that I put on was a little bit dark. Let's see if this does anything. Okay, I'm going to take a really small tapered brush and take the color Sting on the end here. It's a little bit darker, but not as dark as we're gonna go. And just put a little on my brush and put that on the outer corner. I have another palette from Sephora. This is called Animal Eyes. And I'm gonna take this color that doesn't have a name, but this color down in the bottom corner. It looks like it might be darker. It might not actually be darker. A little bit. But I want to create a little more depth and darkness in the corner and up onto my lash line. I'm going to actually use eyeliner today. So we'll see how that goes. Man, if I could sing, it'd be a problem. We're gonna go for like full sparkle, cause why not? So from the Naked Honey palette, I'm gonna take the color Queen right here and put that in my corner as well. Guys, this could come out really terrible or really great. So from the Honey palette, we're going to take the color Golden. And we're gonna put that on my lid. And I'm gonna pat this because it's glitter.
Yeah.
This looks terrible so far. I wish that my lid was lighter. I shouldn't have put that stuff that I put on in the beginning. I shouldn't have put that on my lid. It's too dark. We just keep trying things until it works, you know? See if that does anything. That helped a little. There's an even lighter gold in here that I'm going to add. This is like a lighter, almost peachy gold. See if that helps. That's doing what I wanted it to do. This is, I don't know. I'm not wildly impressed with this overall. Try to revive this. Don't know that it's working. Let's try eyeliner next. We'll see how this goes. I cleaned up the edge a little bit to see if that might help. And this is the Bodyography pencil in black walnut. There's eyeliner on my face. I'm not in love with it, but we're here and I don't want to take off all the eyeshadow I just put on. I'm gonna take the color Candyland. Try to do a waterline and try to make things more festive. My original plan was something more green based and that didn't work out. Now did it. Let's try again. Okay, I'm starting over. Whatever I had going on before, it wasn't working for me. So now we're gonna try something different. So from my Makeup Revolution palette, the chilled palette, I'm gonna take the color Relax right here. And we're gonna put that on my eyelid. Oh yeah. I'm struggling today, guys. I'm in a great mood, but I think I should not have put this off so long. I should have done this last weekend. The color Burn here. It's a little bit of a darker brown. And put that in the corner and create my crease with that. I'm gonna take this slightly not as dark color, Cool, and add that to the crease, to the inside of the crease. If you can see, like, I made a really specific line. So I'm adding Cool kind of inside the corner that I created. Plain brush, just to try to soften it and blend it a little bit. Taking Cool still and adding it to the crease line. My eyes are such significantly different shapes. So I do something great on my right eye and then my left eye doesn't come out right. Very annoying. I did a whole green look before with this palette, but we're gonna do green for Christmas. It's Christmas. I'm gonna take the color Mist and I'm gonna add this to my crease color. Oh yeah, I'm gonna let that come up. Oh shit, I was not holding on to that strong enough. Carrying on the inside of that dark color, I'm adding, where did I say, Mist. Let's lean into this. Next, I'm gonna take the color Leaf, this kind of lighter green color, Leaf. I'm gonna put that on my lid. Oh, wow. Wow. This is the same reaction I had the first time that I used this palette and used this color. It's so much more green than I expect. Oh, I thought I wasn't recording and I was gonna be pissed. Let's try something. I'm taking concealer and creating almost a cut crease. I'm gonna take the color Goddess, this really sparkly color. Wow. I'm too deep to try to do this again. I can't redo my whole face again. I can't do it. I'm taking Mist, the green color that I have in my crease, and adding back to my crease. I was using the color Leaf. Yeah, I'm gonna just add that back on top of the glitter to try to tone down the amount of like concealer that you can still see through the glitter. Leaf and Candyland mix together and do underneath a little bit. Guys, it's, I might have fixed it. This brush is perfect for this. So this brush is really thin and really square. Wow, my eyes kind of came back together. Yeah, success. I was not hopeful that this was gonna turn out okay. It actually isn't bad. I don't know how to say that word. This color is golden color. You all know how I feel about an inner corner. Ooh. Ooh. So I blended out the inner corner a little bit using this color Calm. I just put a little bit on top of where I put the gold for the bright inner corner to blend it into the green a little bit more. And I tracked it down into my lower lash line so that it matches. That was nerve-wracking. I did not think that that was gonna work. I thought that that was gonna be a mess. We got it together, right guys? We did. If I don't stop, it's gonna just get messy again. Eyes. They look probably look crazy without my whole face done, but they look a lot better than they did. I'll tell you that. Yay! Guys, I'm really happy. I was really nervous that this wasn't gonna work and I was gonna just have to skip it all together. Oh, you know what else I saw on the internet recently was to contour before foundation. And it was like heavy contour. So since we're full glitter, glitz, and glam right now, why not? So I'm going to use my Fenty matchsticks. This color for contour that I'm gonna use is Mocha. It's gonna look crazy. I hope that this works. Guys, what's your favorite Christmas song? My favorite Christmas song, I know it's gonna be cliche, but I really love the Mariah Carey. What the hell's the name of the song? The famous one. She makes all her money off of it at this point. You guys are probably like, Jamie, you're so dumb. I know that it's not. It's not Santa Baby, though I've heard that by her a lot recently. What is the name of the song? Everybody knows it. It's like the most famous Mariah Carey non-regular pop song. Oh, that's so annoying. I wish I could remember.
Do I look crazy?
Hopefully this works. Mm-hmm. This is gonna take forever. The tree. This is so much work. I wish I had somewhere that it was going. My favorite Christmas song is that Mariah Carey song that I can't think of what the name is. Santa Baby? What is it? I don't know why. Like, it's actually really annoying. Like, it's her most. Somebody please comment it. I'm gonna go look at it as soon as I get off of this video, but still. I'm switching from a brush to a beauty blender. And mistletoe. I'm not always wetting my beauty blender first, and it actually makes a really big difference to wet it first. I don't know if this is gonna look all right. I don't know. Let's try it. I feel like I maybe blended it too much now. Fenty matchsticks. The highlight and contour is Mocha and Bamboo. I'm gonna use my Fenty foundation. It's the Pro Filter Foundation in 210. This is really my summer color, but. I maybe didn't do enough contour for this concept. It's actually okay though. A little bit of concealer. I am using the Makeup Forever Ultra HD concealer that I love in the shade 30. I don't really need much because I just use that Fenty stick. Aesthetica, Sunset Bronze, and a fluffy brush. Bronzing the areas where I contoured to add a little darkness back. Hey Siri, skip this song. What the fuck is this? Wow, I kind of like the way that came out. What do you think of contour under foundation. Huh. I'm so happy with how that came out. I really want to know what you guys think. Hey Siri, skip this song. So this is a new one. This is called Banana Powder by Ofra. And we're gonna try this under the eye. It's supposed to have real banana in it. Something's happening outside my apartment. Now I'm putting on lashes for real. Okay, so in the middle of everything, my phone died. We're back. I have eyelashes on now. This look came out pretty cool. It kind of looks like the last green look I did, but Christmas. I am going to put on some blush really quick and some highlighter and some lip and call it a freaking day and sit on the couch, you know? Tarte Amazonian Clay 12-hour blush in Party. This is the one that I've really been liking that's not super pink. It's almost more like salmon color. And I'm gonna use the Ofra, I think that's how you say it, eyeshadow highlighter combo in the color Bliss. So you can maybe able to see it already, but it's like so like gleaming. My eyes are so red from trying to put on eyelashes. Whenever I try to put on eyelashes, my eyes get red. Okay, a little highlighter on the tip of my nose and up my brow. What's this part of your face called? That part. What I do? I wiped off the excess setting powder while I was waiting for my lashes to dry. I'm going to use the Makeup Forever Lip Line Perfector. It's basically clear lip liner. And I use it when I'm going to use a really bold lip. It creates a waxy barrier on the edge of your lips. So when you put on something bold, like a red or an orange or a maroon, like a dark color, it holds the color on your lip. I also sometimes go back with concealer to really clean it up, which I probably will have to do today. So you can't see that, but it's nice and waxy, I can feel it. And then for our lip today, I am gonna use Fenty Beauty Mademoiselle Plush Matte Lipstick and Dragon Mommy. This is a lot. Oh, wow. Wow. I mean, this is pretty, but it's a little more orange than I meant. There may be no saving this. This may just be what it is. Trey Steak Matte Mini Lip Crayon in Chili Red that I added on top. That didn't really do a whole lot, but. All right, my last stitch effort is to take some Grande Lips Plumping Liquid Lipstick. Oh, this is too dark. We're here now. All right. What do we think? Do we like it? I wish I had a Christmas party to go to. I wish it wasn't COVID so I could go out like this. This is my Christmas look. It's very over the top, kind of like me. And I hope that you like it. And let me know your thoughts on this look, on other looks that you might want to see. This was really fun and also really difficult to get to, as you could tell in the beginning of this video. So let me know your thoughts, comment, like, subscribe, all the things. I hope that you all have a Merry Christmas. I hope that you also all have a Happy New Year. I hope that you all have a wonderful, wonderful holiday and a wonderful new year. And I'll talk to you soon. See you next year.